6 with the tip. Postseason, we didn't see that during the regular season. Jaylen Brown out top to Smart from downtown. Tatum with the board and the putback. Back to a wide open Tucker. Tried to pass it to Adebayo, and Horford picked it off. Brown on the break. And a nice scoop off glass. It's 4-0 Boston.
I think he's changing his shoes. Trainer came over and he says, I'm fine. I think he just feels more comfortable changing into a different pair of shoes.
Tire change after one lap. Butler with some room service. And the Heat with their first field goal. Lowry in transition. Off the clutch. Blocked and followed by Bam. He's got a steal. Here's Derek White, who came in for Smarter. Crosses up Strus, like you said, Coach, goes right at him and scores it. Inside, quickly, good look, and one. Grant Williams off a fantastic dive by Tatum. Strus back to Adebayo. And gets the reverse off glass. His second field goal.
And PJ Tucker be that screen setting five. They're trying to open up the floor.
Oh, what a pass inside by Smart. And Grant Williams with the easy layup. Vincent pulls the three. Got it! And one! Now Lowry on the floor with two fouls. Here's Butler. One-on-one against White. Likes that matchup. Spins. Gets it!
Just trying to make an aggressive move in the paint area.
Here's Tatum. Fires a quick three. And laces it.
And give credit to the Celtics defense. They have responded individually and collectively.
Brown with the float game. Got it. 32-17 Celtics. 10 seconds to go. Brown around Lowry. Off glass and good.
That's bad defense by Kyle Lowry.
Butler in the mid-range. Raising up. And one.
I'm sure he's hobbled and hampered like everybody else. He flat out just continues to compete.
Adebayo raising up. And one. Oh, he put some muscle in his hustle. Butler into the paint. Got it. And one.
But they need production. He's given that to him.
Tatum. Whistle. Foul. They're going to count it. Gabe Vincent. They whistled for the foul. Butler going to try and walk down Derek White here. Got it. Boy, like a drill. Who would have thought that Boston would control the tip? Instead, it's Adebayo. Strus fires from deep. Got it. All stuck a little bit that time. Butler into the front court. Got it. Butler with 24. It's Brown. And Brown gets it to fall right at the end of the shot clock.
That's good defense by the Heat.
And it's a two-point game. Max Strus with his second three ball, and he's got six. And Smart with a feathery soft touch. Lost the handle. Brown on the drive. Got it. Marcus Smart laces. Williams with the board. Tatum with the nice step through and the bucket.
Tough time in the half court being defended by Bam. They put bigger size on him, strength on him, and run in transition to get out.
Oh, what a finish by Adebayo.
What's he say?
I don't want
Jeff,
the job.
Jeff, you
want
volunteer?
I don't want the job. Nice pass by Tatum to Brown.
Seven on the shot clock, Oladipo. Left it short. Three on the shot clock for Adebayo. Got a fire. And knocks it in. Wow. Nice hezzy move. Wide open three for Smart. And Smart makes the pay.
Deficit they have. They're going to have to be able to strike quickly.
There's Butler from the mid-range like a drill. Jimmy Butler makes it a 12-point Boston lead. Tatum missed the follow. Here's Butler.
what the doctor ordered. That's it. Suddenly, Williams got stripped. Here's Strus. Butler. Got it.
That got Adebayo the lob.
Tatum to Grant Williams. What a pass by Jason Tatum, who continues to show off his passing skills. And still on the court. Boston's going to have numbers of 5-on-4. Horford the trailer. Might have gotten away with a walk, but he lays it home. Advantage for Tatum. Tatum spins, kicks to Brown, one more to Smart. Tough floater across his body, and it's an 8-0 Boston run. And he's got to start finding some source of offense. Oladipo took out his do-it-yourself kit. Shot clock down to 5 for Smart. Back out to Tatum. Sidestep 3, tough shot and splash down. Straight line drive by Oladipo.
Ball game.
Struce again. Fires the three.